gonna tell you the truth. If it's the purple you like, it's gonna hurt for a time. But if you let me out,
you can always go paint black sites in some nowhere around the city. As long as you go at night, probably nothing bad will happen. Just don't get too close to a station or a train. But if you decide to paint during rush hours, that's a different story. Security, police, or anybody who sees you can assume you are a terror threat. If someone sees you getting close to the tracks with a mask on your face, graffiti will be the last thing that comes to mind. It's not a big thing in here. All the tracks inside the city are surrounded by the busiest road in Israel, so it's never simple to get inside. In one case, we got onto the tracks and an unplanned train passed by us. We got out because of that. After about 2 minutes, armed security was at the spot looking for us. During the time we shot this video, some guy got shot by the railway security because he was walking on the tracks. The news didn't release any more details about the story. We decided to paint this way for the fun of it and because we got sick of waiting for 2 a.m. to paint.
No freaks.
Station is the heart of the city. Having a piece down there was a must. Security cameras was watching us the whole time, so I had to do it quick. Inside with the train, so we won't wake up any sensors. Station. I had some ideas, but none of them was good enough. The game is against the airport security, so it had to be perfect. And then COVID-19 came to Israel, which means that anybody can wear a mask anywhere. That was perfect. One day, I heard on the news that starting tomorrow, anybody wants to get inside the airport, no matter if it's by a car or a plane, has to show an ID. So I checked the train schedule, packed my bag, and took a train to the airport. This station is loaded with security cameras. When you get to the station, you can actually see that someone is watching them. The question was, how good was he watching?
What?
closing the restroom and took the last train back to the city. When I arrived, two security guards came to me and looked at me for a few seconds. One guard said to the other, "It's not him," and they let me go.
It's still DTD, I fell forever, never Being screwed is a whole generation of them. They've got constitutional rights that are-